King of the beach. So first of all, man, it's a great present for me to come here to see the beautiful work that has been doing here in Bahamas. I mean, we have only two months here, pretty much, right? Yeah. But man, these guys have been doing an amazing job. I want to congratulate Jay and Michael for the love, for the energy you guys have been putting into it since day one. Extremely passionate about, you know, bringing fight sports to Bahamas and giving the best to you guys here, you know, and change the mentality of the island. I think that's the beauty of everything, you know. A bunch of lives will be saved through jiu-jitsu. That's what jiu-jitsu is made of. Okay, guys, one of my jobs here is to make you guys be touched with the love for jiu-jitsu. You know what I mean? Inspire you guys on something that, man, has completely changed and transformed my life, and I could do that for many other people. So I came here as a great friend of yours, man. Leave behind as much as I can. Okay, push it back to you guys.
Hey guys, we're super happy here in Hoya Films to come with Master Cyborg to the Bahamas and watch what these guys are doing here. Michael, what do you think of the weekend?
It was a great opportunity. It was unexpected how much fun we had between the beach, the boat ride, learning from Master Cyborg hours at a time. It was a great, great opportunity here.
Amazing. Chele, how was your experience?
I was very, very happy to be part of the journey. Very inspired after, you know, just meeting so many great people, exceptional human beings, and hope to be back soon.
It was great. He was a great, he's a great professor, you know. Jiu-jitsu, I have to say, it's his thing, you know. Great, outspoken guy, you know. By the way he speaks, you can tell he really loves jiu-jitsu. And he's passing it on to a lot of the students, so, yeah. I think I'll be with him for a while.
Jeez, I mean, I learned a lot in just 2 days. Cyborg, he's really humble, a great guy. I appreciate him coming down and spending time with us white belts, mostly, and helping us learn and taking the time out of his busy schedule. And I mean, I enjoyed it. Hopefully he'll come down again soon.
So I found out Cyborg was coming out to Bahamas like a month or two ago, and I'm like, I'm tagging along because anytime I can spend time with him, I learn, I get better, become a better person, learn tips in jiu-jitsu, get better at jiu-jitsu, and the weekend didn't let me down. I'm leaving here super, super inspired. Just a few of the things he said this weekend. He always inspires me, so anytime I can spend time with Masters, amazing. And I just met so many amazing people here. Everyone, the vibe here is great. I can't wait to come back. I met some new friends, and it's island life, man. I lived in Hawaii 12 and a half years. I miss this lifestyle. Nothing like clear water, good vibes. It's just chill. It's the place to be. So if you're ever in Nassau, man, you gotta come train, fight sports in Nassau.
I mean, it was absolutely amazing over the past 2 days. I think Master Cyborg coming and giving us the basic and making us understand without a foundation you can't have a proper house. And so he established the foundation here at the Academy, and we're only going to continue building.
Thank you so much for coming out to Bahamas. It was amazing. I mean, I'm speechless. I'm so emotional right now. I got my purple belt yesterday. I was promoted. I did not expect that. A lot of work to do now. And I hope to see you guys soon next year. Us.
And what do you think about the weekend with Master Cyborg?
Oh, man, that's awesome. The guy is huge. I mean, like 200 something. But he moves very well. It's like freaky, you know? It's like weird, but cool. It's very cool. And then I like his techniques. He's very detailed, a lot of control, a lot of pressure. So it's awesome.
I thought it was great. Really excited that Jiu-Jitsu has made its way to the Bahamas. I lived here for a year without it, and every time I went back to the States, I thought the only thing that I didn't have in the Bahamas was Jiu-Jitsu, and it pissed me off because I always wanted to get my black belt. So it's been great to have, you know, such a good community. Great to have Fight Sports. I'm new to Fight Sports. I was a Gracie student, so I'm very impressed with the community, Cyborg. Everything's been awesome.
It was an amazing experience. Got to roll with Cyborg a few times today. There's a guy whose techniques I spend a lot of time drilling in London with my friends, and so it's quite amazing to actually be tornado swept by the inventor of the tornado sweep. So yeah, amazing day, and learn a lot of really useful stuff that's going to change my game, I think. The control he showed us today from Neon Belly, things that I think will be like a huge help to my style. And yeah, it was very inspiring. Great weekend.
This is it.